This is all further back doing the lifting, so it's losing that capacity because it's actually out on an arm. Where a bottle jack, it's lifting directly underneath itself with the fluid, the hydraulic fluid being pumped in there and lifting straight up.